Hi, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing the interior images through a kaleidoscope by Tomoo Hosono. The interior focus is an 8-point star image, and it is a 3-mirror, so you have that incredible symmetry to the center, and then a full quilt of color repeating that surrounds it. The colors and the objects are polarized films that polarize and refract the light into so many colors. The aquas, the magentas, incredible symmetry and delicacy to the colors and patterns inside. And allow me to show you the understated exterior in this Japanese kaleidoscope by Tomoo Hosono. The object chamber has a frosted glass background and is all sealed with the stainless steel fittings here. The main barrel is a very sleek brushed stainless steel, and here is where Tomoo makes her mark on the exterior of the steel. The eyepiece is also stainless steel and is a flush mount and is sealed with the magnification lens and the mirror systems inside. The overall length of the entire kaleidoscope is 4.5 inches. Its diameter is about 1 3/8 inch. And the opening to the mirror system is 1/4 inch. Now, the design of the kaleidoscope is that you roll the entire piece in your hand. This is not a separate turning piece at the end. And it is an exquisitely precise construction of a kaleidoscope and a very elegant modern design. This is there's also an additional mark here by the eyepiece by Tomoo. 2021 and 067, it looks like. A beautiful kaleidoscope that came all the way from Japan to Kaleidoscopes to You. This is created by Tomoo Hosono.